And none of that was live.
Second time's a charm. All right, so I could have streamed earlier. I could have, but I really was not feeling it at all. And I've just kind of been working on stuff every now and again today. Been out, get groceries, all that shit. Normal day stuff. Not feeling too motivated to stream it and be high energy today. I'm really feeling pretty low energy. I don't know why. Well, actually, I do have an idea why. My energy kind of got sucked out. I got some stuff. So I'm just not going to be very talkative today. Really, I'm not talkative most drawing streams, but definitely not today. Yeah. So I'm just going to draw mostly. Probably going to mute my microphone and just listen to something. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I honestly don't have much to say right now. I'm pretty fucking right about now. As for music, what can I do for you guys? I really don't have a way to listen to music that I want to listen to and for you guys to listen to music that you want to hear. I don't have a way to really get that going. Do I? Not really. Nope, tried that before. Spotify won't work. Spotify loves to dox you. I really don't have anything I can do for you guys. If you're cool with this just being a quiet stream, I might go add music in post. That's actually true. I think I can. I think I can add a music track in post. Maybe I'll do that. I don't even know how long this will go. Fuck, I could end this in 20 minutes. I don't know. I just need to stream, keep up the pace, but today is not a active day. I'm feeling pretty spent right now. So I'll just draw. Obviously you can see the project title is Shadow Lord. And I think you can see why, and I'm not tracing someone's art. Not really. This is something that the AI made a long while ago. I don't remember. Why was I doing this? Why was I trying to get out of it that day? Oh! It was when I was going to go on a quest to get the Dark Link armor in Breath of the Wild, and I was trying to make a thumbnail. I stopped using AI thumbnails because I felt like a piece of shit when I did it. But they still gave me some solid ideas for what I want to do. And now that I have an art sheet, I can actually go and fucking do that with a design. So, yeah. If I had credit to whoever the AI copied, sure, I'd use it, but I don't have it. I don't have any idea. They actually came up with a lot of pretty solid ideas with this sort of similar pose and concept and stuff. In fact, I'm pretty sure I fed it the pose to begin with. I don't know. But, yeah. That catches you up to speed on everything. Yeah. Alright. Just, I don't know. If y'all want to throw some music up and listen and just watch me doodle, that'll be great. I'll add music in post if I can without having to re-upload. Alright. Thanks, guys. Yeah, I'm muting up now. Love y'all. It's been a day today. So, for those that will sit through this and stick with me, thank you. Announcing stream. Apparently, I forgot to do that. been going pretty well, actually. I honestly never thought this project would get off the ground or get done. And somebody might be wondering, well, why aren't you using your other image and not just putting the sword on that? And that would be because that would have been a much easier thing to do. And I completely didn't think about it. But also, it's not the pose I want, so... I'm gonna do it my way. You're right, though. That would have been totally easy. In fact, I think I did fiddle with that idea, and then it was too complicated. For one reason or another. I believe it was actually... modifying the image to actually move. But that was a long time ago. I don't remember. This project is months and months old. Alright, I'm going back to muted. Anybody got anything to say? No? Okay, cool. Alright, back to stuff. Well, this is actually coming along pretty damn well. Let me hide my actual ref sheet. So there we go. Oh, and let me hide that and that. And now you gotta go look at what we're dealing with. The goal doesn't look great. But it's looking better. Better than blank. That's for sure. Gold's difficult. Especially when I don't know jack shit about how to do it. Ironically, I used to be very good at making metal on sketchbooks when I did traditional. But that was a very long time ago, so. And by very long, I mean, you know, 2-3 years since I was doing that kind of sketch. I used to sketch lots and lots of guns and swords and armors and all sorts. So I used to be really good at that shit. But that was a long time ago. That was not digital. Digital is a whole other ball game. Now, there's a lot of carryover, don't get me wrong. But doing it digitally is still a whole other ball game. Of method. Okay, let me think, what am I doing? Do I want to continue this process? Am I done with this project for the day? I think I'm done with this project for the day. I don't really want to keep working on that. Let me think, what do I want to work on? I got lots of projects, let me go over my folders. Let's see, I already made the pirate hat today. If you guys want to see that, here we go. Let me just... By the way, I'm not listening to music. I'm watching an anime. Something I've had on the watch list for a very long time. And it's a shitty anime. Don't get me wrong. Like, it's shit. But it's like, I'm just enjoying garbage. It's about time I went and finished it. Because it's been finished for like a couple years now. As you can see here, though. Let me pause this. As you can see here. I've been fiddling with altering my own colors, and I found out that I could just circle around all my purple, since purple is the most different, because when I alter everything, it altered my skin and stuff, and that's why when you go over to Nori's stream, actually, no, I can pull it up right here, the pink. When I did the pink, I didn't know I could do that, so as you can see, my skin tone is a bit off from what it usually is, which is very pale. Also, my eyes different, and the hair, and everything's different. And that works, you know, but it also made everything green from all my gold. But I found out that I could use this handy-dandy little tool right here, the lasso, and the auto-select to select all the purples and stuffs. Because luckily my artist didn't draw it all in gradient. I didn't ask him to do that, but he did that. It was his style choice. Now, he did not use gradient. As you can see, here's a gradient right here. And gradients are, of course, all of the golds, which are green here in this case. I don't know what he did for the gem. I don't think... I'm not going to say what he did, because I'm not exactly sure. But I have an idea. Now, also, As you can see, it altered my hand. I altered that too. But mostly looked at the same. As you can see, like this, the head and stuff stands out as like, hey, that's not, that, like it's got purple shading, as you can see, and it's like, hey, that doesn't match this. But, you know, most people aren't going to really notice it, so it's fine. But also, I want this to more or less stay the same. Also, I've never noticed that he had so much, whatever this is right here. I never noticed that before. I didn't notice that before. All right, I keep noticing more and more. The fact that I notice this. That I have my eyebrows coming through my hair, which is something I actually don't... It's not something I mind anymore. I'm so used to it at this point. But it was something I used to not like when I was first really getting into different animes. Of course, it's common so much that I just learned to ignore it. But every time I see it, I was like, hey, what the hell? Why is that a thing? So, there's that. Oh yeah, I'll show you guys all the shields that I fucking made. Because I was making all these goddamn shields. I made all these shields because I was doing, because of the collab with Nori over the whole thing. Because I was like, oh, I'll be Nori's shield. So I was gonna, like, I'm gonna make myself a shield asset. I don't ever make myself jack shit. So as you can see, we got a shield here. Oh, and obviously I modeled it after my favorite shield. Obviously. Because I don't really have many favorite shields. So, of course, it's got to be the Hylian shield. I'm a fucking Legend of Zelda nerd. I love Legend of Zelda. And obviously, here we got the pink version of my shield. Normally, my shield would be purple. Then I got the pink shield. And then once I made the pink shield, I was like, well, wait. Nori's all pink. Why don't I just put the big treble clef note, which is so significant in her... you know, design. If you notice, it's on her necklace, etc. It's also on all the assets I've made her, etc. So since this is a significant thing, I was like, oh, well, I'll put that as the symbol. Because it was either that or some other symbol. I guess it would be like the flower. The flower could work too. It was just, I was on a time crunch, so I was like, ah, fuck it, note. And I even used a note from a pre-made asset. That's how much of a time crunch I was on. I was like, I need to get this done. And then, yeah. So that's how that happened. That's how this ended up where we are here. What else do I have? What else is in my projects? For those who didn't see this, Posey loves, Posey likes Akihiko. So, yeah. If you don't know, this is Akihiko's outfit. And she's a PNG tuber, so she can use that as her PNG. That's what I did recently. And there was an Adventure Time reference I was working on for the idea of a stream start. And there is a full. I just don't see that project right here. Thumbnails. Sapphire. There's my reactive for Pokemon, but we've all seen that. I used it across all the Pokemon streams.
No, I didn't change that. I'll show that one.
What else we got here? Everybody was kung fu fighting. Oh, I don't need that image in here anymore. My files are a bit scattered. It started saving all my projects and downloads, so they're kind of all over the place based on when they were done. What's that? Ooh, very nice. But that's not what I'm looking for. Solid ideas, though. There's a bunch of Nori clips for when I was doing her karaoke, which unfortunately not all of those got uploaded because I deleted them. So the other ones, all the ones I have been uploaded. Nope, that's a different piece of art. It's not mine. What is that? Oh yeah, that's a shit post that got posted and didn't do well, so I took that one down. Every multiplayer game. What is that? Oh, that's a list of all this shit. Shit. That's a list of all the games somebody sent me. That they had. To collab with them. Projects. This PC. Every multiplayer. Where's my shit? Where's my shit at? Is it in this folder? Nope, that's Pokemon. You guys want to play Pokemon? I could play Pokemon right now. It's only, oh, wait, no, it's fucking 11 o'clock. I got work tomorrow. Unfortunately. I got work tomorrow. Fuck. I think I'll cut that here. I think I'm done. I don't really have